A new Albany man was arrested Thursday for child pornography charges. State police say a cyber tip from the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children led to 59-year-old Wiley Jones's arrest. State and federal agents served that warrant on Captain Frank Road, New Albany. Jones is facing 3 separate felony counts of possession of child pornography and was booked into the Floyd County Jail.